Siberian Beast.
Hello and welcome to the San Siro here in Milan, home to both AC Milan and Internazionale, and the venue for the 2016 Champions League final. This evening we bear witness to the greatest fixture in European club football, a time for grandeur, glamour, glory. It is the Champions League final. So the players and officials stand tall for the anthem. We can have a look at them now. Cech keeps goal. Terry, Sergio Ramos, Skrtel, Hamsik, Gerrard, Brzezinski, Matic, Cristiano Ronaldo, Neymar, Messi, task for leading the line. Now the lineups for the game. Begovic takes the gloves. Koscielny, Bertasaka, Debuchy, Kieran Gibbs, Arteta, Ramsey, Oxlade-Chamberlain, Alexis Sanchez, Mesut Ozil, Giroud, tasked with scoring goals. So what are we to expect in this final?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Ramsey. Kieran Gibbs. And it's Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez looking up to see who wants it. Alexis Sanchez. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Aim forward. Messi, a real chance to break. Oh, he's broken through. Messi! And it's in the back of the net! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
I look, from experience, I can tell you that the first goal is always vital in any final. It can make such a psychological difference.
And it's Debuchy. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. He's managed to get himself offside. Mertesacker goes on a charge down the left. Can he deliver? It is a corner, good chance. Repelled by the keeper. It's a loose ball. Ramsey. Chance! It's Ozil! Just off target.
When he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Terry pumps it forwards, looks to slip it through, very well to intervene. The clearance very necessary. Brzezinski, Mertesacker does well there, alert. Now it's Giroud. Hamsik positions himself well and cuts it out. Gerrard. It's a long forward pass. Out wide to the right. Brzezinski. Brzezinski. Brzezinski! Oxlade-Chamberlain. Cutting down that right flank. Gerrard, Cristiano Ronaldo, well, you can just about hear the collective sigh there, they know they got away with one. Alexis Sanchez, sort of run down the left wing. Giroud. Giroud plays it backwards and they'll try again. And the ball's come out! He's missed another one.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
Now it's Messi looking to force his way through. And Messi! This could fall anywhere! Till the break. And it's Sanchez. Sergio Ramos goes long and forward. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hamsik. And the finish! What about it? A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Oh.
Well, I think it takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time. At 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Mesut Ozil. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. So, Jim, the halfway point of the final, what are you thinking?
Yeah, they'll be boosted by the fact that they've got the advantage at this stage, but...
And we're on the way. Well, they could break here. Can he find a finish now? He's away. The defence can get it clear. Lafata. It's opened up nicely for him. They are running riot. Surely now, beyond all doubt. Oh, my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Now the pass. Neymar. Just, it's there! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
Ramsey, and it's Sanchez, Alexis Sanchez, goes hurtling down that left-hand side, Giroud, Oxlade-Chamberlain, Arteta, Ramsey, oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger, Matic boots it upfield. Looks like a good ball through. That's a promising ball. Neymar, and he's onside. A chance! It's a great ball. And in it goes! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Ramsey, Mesut Ozil, so we've reached the hour mark. Cristiano Ronaldo has his eye on that match ball.
Well, I think he's got a great chance of ending up with a match ball, provided he doesn't get too carried. Gorgeous from Lafata!
Great control, as if it was tied to his feet. Ramsey, and it's Ozil, now it's Ramsey, Mesut Ozil, that's one way of trying to make things happen, there's a few who could follow that example. Cristiano Ronaldo. Great ball, and now the shot. Some clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Hamsik. Can he find a finish now? Hamsik. And Messi! Begovic producing a quality save. It's a corner. Well, he's making his point pretty forcefully. I can imagine some fairly colourful language down there.
Well, to be honest, that's a rollicking that's well-deserved. The opposition were afforded way too much space then, and the keeper's letting them know, and I think he has every right to sound off there.
Managed to get it away. Lafata! Now, that was quite some save. Mesut Ozil is steaming forward. He's thrust his way through. And it's Giroud. The other side really getting hold of the ball. It's Giroud! Skirtle has a long pass towards the front. Ozil!
it out. That's a great save.
Look, we know they're behind and need something, but I just wonder whether they're getting a touch anxious with shooting from that kind of distance.
Arteta.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Messi with the ball through.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not.
That's wide.
Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
So, not long left in this now. Just a few moments from glory. Kieran Gibbs.
Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Looking for a decent ball in. A chance! Goes for goal!
Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not.
That'll go straight through to the keeper. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
And it's Ramsey. Arteta.
Tries a through ball. Whistle's gone, that for offside?
Yes, it is.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
And Messi! He has done it! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Ramsey, Cazorla, Giroud, Debuchy. Debuchy
has got the ball glued to his feet. Oh, surely!
Diego Costa,
the final whistle.
The date in their history, the pinnacle of their existence, the greatest honour European football has to bestow, winners of the Champions League. So there you have it, winners on the day, and we can join the ceremony now. This is for them and their fans, a proud day in the history of a proud club.